can see the thought of no return. I will explain everything here. You just go there, have a look, they come in. That's the door for return. But the door was very, very small and narrow, which was built for one person at a time. So they would go through one after the other, put them on boats, and that was the end of it all. Did not come back again. But the door was made bigger like this during colonial times. We happened to go to the Elmina Castle. Elmina has the original door of no return. This one has been changed. And if you go through the door of no return, as a black person, during a time of slavery, one, you will lose your identity. You lose your culture. You lose your respect. You lose your dignity, everything. And from here, most of the captives were taken to North America, United States, places like Jamestown in Virginia, North and South Carolina, Louisiana and others. Some went to England, Liverpool. And Liverpool was the biggest slave harbor in the whole of Europe at that time. Others went to Bristol, Bahamas, Trinidad and Tobago, including Jamaica from here. When the British took it over in cities, but they took some to Jamaica. But those taken to Brazil, Brazilians passed through Elmina Castle, through the hands of the Portuguese, because Brazil was a Portuguese colony. Some of the Brazilians were taken from Angola, East Africa. If you talk about Suriname, Haiti, Dutch Guiana and others also passed through Elmina Castle, through the hands of the Dutch. And Brazil received the largest number of slaves from Africa. Brazil got 47% of the entire slaves from Africa. And Brazil is the second largest black population in the whole world, second to Nigeria.
Pushed to the back. You don't see it in the media.
Don't mind them.
They're pushed to the back.
Yeah. You said they don't appreciate that.
They're pushed to the back. You don't see those in Brazil.
You don't see. No. You don't see it. And some of them are claiming that they are not Africans. Whether they go to their home and back, they are still Africans. No matter who we mean, we know them.
Never miss an opportunity.
So what the is no be? Buy about what you a fire.
You can't even grieve and heal in peace. That's the only
thing.
What's up, brother?
What's going on? Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. This is very enlightening.
Oh, yeah, brother. Yeah. Educational, high level, high impact. The duo of returns, family. We are coming back. Reconnection as I've been laid.
So take your pictures briefly, take your pictures first.
Hello, bro. Like your shit.
Exactly.
Oh my.
What would be a good place to take a group picture?
Yes. I mean, they are taking individual ones.
No, I'm saying what would be a good location in the just anywhere. What would be a good location?
A good location would be on a tunnel. Where the sun is, on the tunnel,
that's
where the
perfect. Islands are. Let's do that when we finish.
I don't think they can have the strength to climb.
I'll just find somewhere nice to take a nice group picture.
Yeah, but I'm saying that I am considering not to go up.
I am with you on that 100%. The place is very busy.
Yes, and also looking at their strength. Not many can make it.
Yes, family, and it's seriously hot, and even with the water. Yeah. So, family, we're coming to a close end.
So, let's get closer here. But before you get closer, let me show you this wall. If you look at this place,
right.
There is a wall dropping out of there. Hello, are you all with me?
Yes.
something like a concrete wall which is broken out there. The wall was built from this part of the castle by the English.
British built it long into the sea. They built that as a boundary to separate them from the local people. So locals who were here before they came, those who owned the land, they limited them to the wall, they were at the back. So they called this place White Man's Beach or Abrafumpuanon. But now the war is broken. So our men are in charge.
It's a black man's beach.
Yeah, black man's beach. Amen. And you can see from the background, this is a typical fishing village.
Yeah.
Now let's talk about the year, the door of return.
Yeah. The door of return.
Okay, what do we have on
one? The door of return, you see here, it is symbolic.
I can't believe